morning, yo, Chiefs Nation. Going to Boganos Raceway for MTAC to meet up with my cousin. It's better than H Day. Not that I'm not tired of Hondas, but it's better than, you know, they're like, oh, we're going to H Day, Maryland, H Day, holiday, every day, something different. You know? A lot of beamers. Supposedly you're gonna be drifting and all that crap. So you're gonna see who Kevin is. The boy I'm talking about, my videos. He has the 335 by X drive. Well, I pushing what, like 430, 450 to the wheels. So we're gonna impact. So this is Kevin that I'm talking about my videos.
Hey, yo!
Huh.
Yo, I need to go to Sheets.
So this is his car. Sheets! But we're not watching the cars no more because we lit as hell. Oh well. Come on, Fiverr. Sheets! This is Kevin.
Hey.
Damn, son.
You want to know why I don't want to watch the cars?
Why?
Because I don't want it to happen like it happened at that show you went to where they limited the amount of people.
Uh-huh.
I want to make it on time. And my shit's not going in to be judged anyway, so who gives a fuck? You got to clean out the bird shit.
I mean, I want to get a ticket for the...
What?
For to park in the show.
What?
To park in the show, so I don't have to walk all the way...
Yeah, all right. I'm not paying
bro.
Shit. That shit's like $80.
So I have to walk all the way to the freaking...
Fuck that. Why didn't you buy it? You bought a spectator ticket.
I don't know.
That was $25. The show ticket is $80.
I mean, yeah, I bought the spectator ticket, but I wanted to buy the ticket show to go to the show, so I'll walk all the way.
Why didn't you just buy the show ticket instead of the spectator ticket? I'm not paying for no show. I'm walking. Have you been to Pocono Raceway?
I think once.
It's literally the parking lot right here, and then there's a tunnel, and you're in there. You don't have to walk hella far. Come on.
All right, let's go.
Wait, I got to go to Sheets.
All right. Oof. We're in our way to... So impact. So I think he's gonna get gas. He's gonna cheat. I'm gonna have a little cat soon, so I can turn this loudness down. So I'm probably just gonna get half a little cat soon. So I can turn it down. I like it, but it's too loud, bro. So yeah, like I was saying, I'm getting half a little cat for this car. It's too loud, bro, especially in the mountains. It's too loud. You can hear. I mean, I don't want to do this car, but if I can't have a cast, I'm not gonna do it. I'll get a car soon. Like, not soon enough, but I got a car soon. I must see if I can get another daily or just skip this one. But I ain't going to this car. I did so much to this car, you guys don't even know about it. I don't even want to share it because it's just too much, bro. Too much to fix. Too much. It's like one of those cars that you appreciate the most and you don't want to give away. We're here. Huh? Impact. Sheesh. Making me want to get a fucking beaver. Damn, dog. Hey, we're here, guys.
Damn, should I bring a water?
So this is just two beamers I just pulled up. At the entrance. Look at this, bro. Sheesh. Damn, dog. Sheesh. Look at this one, too. Sheesh. Don't fiber. On fiber. Sheesh. Look at this one though. Yeah. Sick ass fools. Damn dog, we got a Rari. A Lambo. Damn. Sheesh.
We're from Banta Boys. Ferrari? Then dog? Oof. On fire. Oh, GTR. GTR. E85. GTR. Y'all wanted this shit so bad. Sheesh. At least a 2015. Zam. The lineup. I thought it was gonna be packed. We came like an hour late. I thought it was gonna be packed, but it's not. I thought it was gonna be more cars. But it's not that. The Beamers though. Should I get one? Huh, guys? Comment if you think I should get one. I don't know, man. Sheesh, get the Evo. Come fiber. Sheesh. The flyers over there. Look at that Porsche.
One thing.
These are three. Oof. It looks good. It looks good. What about that one though? Or?
Yeah, don't touch him, huh?
What about this lip?
That one too. I could get that one too. That's too long.
Sheesh. That color though. Damn. Bottle? It's not Nardo? It's not Nardo gray, right?
I think it's supposed to be.
Making me want to get a Beamer right here.
I don't know what you're waiting for.
Peeps of Viper. Damn dog. Sheesh.
Look at that.
Hey, little buddy. Sheesh. Put the lineup. Then dog. You got money, huh? Sheesh. We're holding out here.
Yeah.
Shit, hot.
It kind of seems like good. What's up, bro?
The Audi. I thought it was this guy, what's his name? Creations. Something Creations. Trauma Creations. Dang. So yeah, I thought it was Shamba Creations. Not Shamba Creations. He got blue bricks. Clean ass fool. Damn. Sheesh. Where you at, Kevin? Yo, peep the E30. Yeah. Damn dog. You got money. Sheesh. Look at the other one. Yeah. Whitey. Peep the Arc 7. Sheesh. I want one of these, yo. Big boy turbo. Sheesh.
This is badass.
Clean ass fool. Sheesh. Keep the hood. Yo, what is this? What the hell is this? Shit. All right, boys, with no body. Sheesh.
You don't want to stay for me?
Well, I said this whole program was a
sheesh. Big boy.
Talking about seats are hard to get in and out of.
Alright, boys, with no body. I don't think it's too legal. Peep the 500 though. Them dog? The Famanza boys. Dang. I guess that's it. I'm going home. Call my live, subscribe, turn on the bell. That's it. There's really anything to see here now. Ain't nobody doing the burnouts anymore. Keep the NSX. Sheesh! Dumb dog. So yeah, that's it. Comment, like, subscribe, turn on the bell. See you guys in the next upload.